out of her league. Enough is enough, and I think I'm allergic to. You making me sneeze. And I'm out of no making them. You try to run in them.
Taken out on the likes of Batista and Bobby Lashley at WrestleMania. You gotta believe that trend's gonna continue tonight.
I don't think there's anyone that is quite as intimidating as Umaga is.
I gotta agree with you, Cole. Umaga has provided absolutely unmatched brutality in WWE.
And a disdain for all humanity. This is the Big Red Machine.
Perhaps the most entertaining Hall of Famer in history.
And from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
We might have a WrestleMania dance party tonight.
Oh, one can only hope.
Well, Rikishi's had multiple tag team victories at WrestleMania, but the question remains, can the big man shine by himself at the Showcase of Immortals?
Music stops. Rikishi, one of the most threatening superstars in all of WWE.
I think someone's about to get flattened, guys.
And from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna,
very familiar with success at WrestleMania. Defeated Bret Hart for the WWE Championship at WrestleMania 9.
Yeah, but Yoko also owns the dubious distinction of being the only man to win and lose the WWE title at the same WrestleMania.
Well, I'd venture to say that Yokozuna plans on winning here tonight.
And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break
careers. It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side. But if it works, it works. Shoulder tackle. Face buster plants him. I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you regret just because it's extreme rules. Be smart. Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in. This one could be over.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Just caught flush.
Whoa. Look at this raw power.
Gut-wrench suplex. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Rikishi back. Coming back in the ring. Bad predicament right here.
Don't do it!
Bomb into the barricade.
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get it
done. I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
They just went crashing to the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say mark the top.
Misses.
Looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Yokozuna dodges out of that.
Rikishi
from the apron.
All the way to the outside.
Quickly, the cover. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Not even close to down and out at this point.
Hold in from belly to belly.
Oh, my goodness.
Smash!
That was insulting.
Death to the kidneys! And Atlas offense with a powerful purpose.
One wicked attack after another.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Gotta clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Suplex.
Vertical suplex. And there was some force on that move. And he tosses it back in now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Kane needs to get his wits about him fast.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi! Driver.
Rikishi got all of it. And did you hear the impact of that?
Continues. Big punch finds its mark.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
He's got a sledgehammer. I believe his opponent's name is all over it.
He's back into the ring.
Uh-oh, full Nelson.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Oh, look at this, just cranking it out. Take off, and he just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Off the barricade.
Cracking the head. Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Oh my goodness. Draped across the barricade. I think we know what's coming next.
That's one way to use the ladder.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
You are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Oh, what a clubbing blow. Umaga's lining up to finish this off. Brought back into the ring from the floor.
And the boom! Samoan spike. No way Kane is going to recover from that.
Oh! Mistake by Umaga. What's he open to find down there? Getting back into the ring.
He's got his window still.
Oh, blackjack.
Is it enough?
And he breaks up the pin, and the match continues. He's setting it up on the ring apron right now. You've got to wonder what he has in mind here.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Uh-oh, full Nelson versus T.O.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Not going to win this match, setting it up there. Brought in the hard way.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, my God. Showing little signs of life here.
Yeah, but I assure you, there's plenty of time left in him.
We're going to find out how much.
That's going to sting.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, man. Look at this.
Down to the ladder. Talk about being a sitting duck.
Taking front.
Leaps up to the ladder.
Oh, that was nasty, Cole.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Pulled in for a belly-to-belly. He climbs into the ring. I don't think Yokozuna can prevent what's incoming.
Oh!
And he heads out of the ring. No count-outs, no worries.
Just tall.
She can air lock the mouse for. And the tag passively shifty with Umaga getting rocked by that one.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more terrible it can be. But what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Boom, running FTO glancing.
Nicely done.
No.
She got all of it.
Boom!
Expected that one. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Delivered into the barricade. Taking this moment to tease him with the kendo stick.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Oh, side coming.
He's able to sidestep there.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. And the reversal by Rikishi.
Oh!
the takedown. Ooh, walloped by a huge club. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Smash. What a match. What a match.
I'm a witness to that.
You can't take much more of this.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause him clear vision. And that was a successful bet offense with that maneuver.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Counters.
Hold in for
and the boom! Samoan spike.
Did Umaga just finish this? Rikishi could be moments away. Uh-oh. Oh, the reversal by Rikishi.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Big clothesline! This is truly awesome.
This demonic look from Kane is hard
for Bowen. Great reversal.
Oh, down by the DDT.
Ooh, swift takedown.
Ooh. Able to avoid there.
He's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
He eludes the contact.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Oh, banger hug, squeezing the breath out of him. Oh, just tap out, just tap. And he got in there. I thought that was it.
You and me both.
Got it.
A left left-hander can cause some serious damage. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Climbs back inside.
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Creates some separation with power. And a well-executed move we just saw. And back elbow creates separation.
Scooped up. Here it comes. Rikishi driver.
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
We have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
There's an opponent in belly top. Belly. He's lining him up.
Rikishi hoisting up his opponent.
Rikishi drops.
That one has to end this.
Taking flight.
He gets back into the ring. And that definitely made solid impact.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
He's got that sledgehammer. I don't know why he's wasting time. Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at
him.
Boom! Samoan spike.
Yokozuna's in serious danger.
The claw is in. Agonizing.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Heading back to the ring.
Rikishi standing over a fallen opponent. Bonsai drops.
Oh, not behind the steps. That'll make you reassess.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Yokozuna is victorious.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna.
Ladies and gentlemen, an amazing performance outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.